It's a layout walkthrough for the Freeman 24 Mallard. This is a 1980s boat powered by a Perkins 4108 diesel engine. Access on board can be either port or starboard side. There's a little step box here to allow you in. Going aftwards, we have a bench seating area. There is also a navigator's seat to starboard and helm seat to port. The helm position itself is also located to port. This is a semi-hard top, so we have hard top for the first sort of two-thirds, and then we have a canopy to the back of the boat, so it gives you a bit of a protection over the winter time, but also you can cover the back over during the summer to give you a bit more airflow. So we have double door access down into the main cabin from the cockpit. We have seating area to port side, and as with most Freemans, these have a pull out side here on the drawer to widen this and make up a double berth. Stowage on the aft wall there. Again, lovely timber finish as known with Freeman's. To the port side, we have the bifold door to segregate the forward cabin off, plus a very large stowage area and hanging locker. Moving further forward, we have the forward V berth plus infills, and behind there we have the toilet compartment. This has also got sink with hot and cold water, and moving afterwards we have the galley area with a Flavor Vanessa two burner hob, oven and grill. Single sink with mixer tap and stowage. This is a lovely condition boat for the age. She's lying here at NYA Horning. If you would like to make a viewing appointment, feel free to give us a call.